stunning Hollywood transformation.
I came back to stop you.
Christian Bale, burly Batman to famished fighter.
I'm a fighter, entrepreneur, fresh out the sewer.
Rapper 50 Cent's bulging muscles, now barely recognizable for his role in All Things Fall Apart.
How can I ever face myself again?
And Hugh Jackman told Ellen he lost about 25 pounds for his role in Les Mis.
I had also gone on this water dehydration diet to get that really kind of sunken cheek thing.
Celebrities losing weight and fast.
That's who the law says that you cannot touch.
But I think I see a lot of lawbreakers up in this house.
In Magic Mike, Matthew McConaughey strut his stuff on screen.
It's gonna rain. Rain's gonna come down and cleanse our souls.
But only a few months later, he looked old and frail, dropping 50 pounds to play the part of a man with HIV.
It takes a while for your body to understand that it has to feed off of itself and that you're not going to give it something else from the outside.
But now he's packing the weight back on, only 5 pounds shy from his goal weight. Though health experts warn this kind of yo-yo dieting can be dangerous.
People end up having gallbladder issues, pancreatic issues. They have arrhythmias, they have thyroid issues.
In fact, Ashton Kutcher says he wound up in the hospital after following the fruitarian diet to look more like Steve Jobs. And when stars aren't losing weight for roles, many are gaining it.
A lot of them do it under the guide of a doctor, which is the best way to do it, obviously. But they do take drastic measures to get drastic results.
But perhaps the best part of losing all that weight is gaining it back again. For Good Morning America, Abby Boudreau, ABC News, Los Angeles.
Yeah, bring on the milkshakes.
Wow, that's dedication.